Hey, what's up guys, I'm back here with a new video, and this video is about the best screen recorders for your Mac operating system or even for the Windows operating system. So I'm just going to do the demonstration in my Windows PC. So before starting the video, I want to introduce you with my channel. If you didn't subscribe to yet my channel, please subscribe, because you will get notified for those upcoming videos which I have not posted yet. So it's better you subscribe now to get notified for those upcoming videos. So now let's get started. Okay, so the first screen recorder application is the simple screen recorder. So what is actually, it's a free, even you can say it's a paid application, but you can try it as well as a free application. So it is available for Mac, Windows, and even you can do lots of stuff like drawing over the screen and easy capture attention to it. So this is the first application. Now we're just going to move to the next one. Here, this one is the free and complete open source software Camstudio. You can see its domain name is .org. It means it's completely free. It's an organization software. So you can use it as well for recording the videos. You can pause, record, and stop as well. It runs on the earlier kind of Windows operating system. So this is the second one. You must try it as well. Here is the another TechSmith product called Jing. So guys, if you have used the Camtasia TechSmith products like the Camtasia Studio, so you are mostly familiar with its already implemented Camtasia recorder, which is already given in its video editor software. So this is the another option which allows you to do the same, the streaming on screen video which you are looking, you can record it as well using this free software. So here is the Bandicam. It's not free, but you can try it for free using with a watermark in your recorded video. So this is my best choice, which I personally use in my Windows PC, and this is literally completely awesome. You can record it as well up to 120 frames per second, which is completely fine, and you can record games as well. So it's just a worth for money, so you can try it as well, and it's just perfect. Here is the another application, Mirilis Action Recorder. So you can try it for free as well, but it also leaves a watermark, and it is the best another paid software. It allows you to record the most clear videos up to with a given frames per second. For example guys, if you have a graphics card on your laptop or even in your PC, it works as well, and like a perfect, you can record up to 4K videos, resolution videos. Actually, it depends on your monitor screen and even in your graphics card system. So it's smooth, it's just awesome, so it works for the money as well. And here is the last application called Open Broadcaster Software. It's the open source. What is actually does this one is makes you to record videos, the live stream videos on the screen, and even allows you to live stream the YouTube videos even in any platform. So this is the another option which you can try as well, but the Bandicam and Mirilis is the best option for recording the videos. So that's it for this video guys. If you feel that this video helps, smash the like button, and for more tips, tricks and hacks, don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.